fresh wild rose hips gathered in the mid-February. I'm just mashing them with the wooden spoon in a glass jar, just like this. You see the mesh? They were so soft because they went through the frost and through the whole winter, so they are in the very soft texture. That's what I actually wanted, so I could skip the stage that I didn't have to let them or got them soft, because they were already soft in the bush. So I gathered them today. I just chopped the edges of the rose hip, as you can see here, and I just place them in the jar, mesh them handily, just like that. And what I'll do now is, once they're perfectly meshed, I will use whole grain alcohol, 80 proof at least, 100 would be better, but this will do. You can also use dried rose hips. I have wild rose hips here in a dried form, so you could use them if you have non-fresh rose hips. That will work as well, even in the apple cider vinegar. If you infuse dried rose hips in apple cider vinegar, they will extract benefits perfectly, and you will see nice deep red color. So it's working even with the red ones. I'm keeping those for apple cider vinegar for teas or for tincturing in alcohol, whatever. They are ready, so once you have alcohol extraction with rose hips, I will keep them in the jar and keep shaking them every day for the period of 2-3 weeks. That's enough, even 2 weeks will do. Then I will strain them and I will add honey, raw honey, so there won't be any cooking, any simmering, there won't be any destroying of vitamin C. This will be just alcohol extraction of the benefits from wild rose hips. See? So wild rose hips in a whole grain alcohol for the period of 2-3 weeks. I will shake them every day and then I will strain them from their stones, little stones and irritable seeds or irritable hairs that are always in presence of every rose hip, and I will add raw honey. I have raw honey here ready. See, it's nice mountain raw honey. Some people add sugar, but I will add honey, it's better option. See the nice color, it's beautiful. You can also use whiskey, but vodka was cheaper for me, much cheaper. And that will be nice wild rose hip liqueur. I think it's nice to have it on your hand when you have some visit, or if you just want to enjoy it beside fireplace or somewhere, sometimes in the evening. It's very nice medicine and nice treat. Wild rose hip liqueur. Bye.